Bonjour, je m'appelle Pierre, and today basically I am going to show you how to have toast or pizza bread. Preferably for this occasion, I have chosen half a slice of pizza bread, and what people do is something different to what I do, because I cook the top breakfast, and what I'm going to do, instead of putting the butter after, I am going to simply put the butter on first. Like this, and it's going to be looking very good, marvelous. And the next thing I'm going to do, give me in a second, I'm going to get some garlic, and with the garlic, you put the garlic on that, so it actually tastes like garlic bread. Okay, now it's going to go in there, and while that's going, I'm going to do the next thing for you. I'm going to have orange. This is special Robinson orange, which I usually do for Sal's My Pal. When it comes to lunch or dinner, we have a good feast up and we have this drink. Okay, so just put a bit of the water. I always recommend, do you put the water first or do you put it the other way? But basically, you can post-drink, put the water first, and then you can put the orange first, but I put the orange first and then have the water running just the right temperature, the right level, and then voila, you have pre-water. It's pre-water because, no, sorry, it's not pre-water, it's actually post-water, because you put the drink first, then the post-water, post means last, so you have orange there, which is ready there to drink for you, which myself, my pal, he loves that. And the next thing I'm going to do is similar thing but with coffee. So while we're waiting for the bitter bread and the garlic, we're going to have coffee here, and this coffee is going to be really good, because what I recommend is going to get quite noisy here. So you put the milk in, you just put about just a rough amount that you want. The stronger you put it, the stronger it tastes. Okay, and which I do also recommend, if you like to have strong, really strong coffee, what I recommend, the black coffee of death, is simply what the black coffee of death is, no milk at all, or very teeny weeny amount of milk, and you feed it about half in there, and when you do that, it's actually very strong. And as it's so strong, you actually feel it inside you, and it's actually really good. And it's so strong, it actually keeps you awake all day. So what's the point of making 5-10 coffees? I don't want to drink 5-10 coffees and go to the Lulu every time, every hour on the job. I mean, no, that doesn't work with me really well. And so just drink one drink. So we're just waiting for that. And as we're waiting for that, wow, voila!